Create a manager-friendly supply chain to-do list, okay, that tracks weekly execution, week 1 to until week 4, okay. Also, auto-calculates completion percentage, auto-calculates remaining percentage, and it's simply shown as a value-driven tracker, okay, which is my week 1, week 2, week 3, and week 4. In your case, it can be a different, right? If in case you want to prepare for a day-wise, you can add days and you can create it. Here, I will say this as a remaining. Great. And this is the completion. So basically, I will add this as a completion. Now here, we'll simply select this entirely form. And then there is an option in the icon sets. Okay. You can simply add the shape, whatever shape you wish to, right? So here I will simply select new formatting rule and I will add this as a new formatting rule over here. Change it if in case you really want it, hit a OK button and let's say this. Okay, this is how the result what we are getting over here. Cool. Now here what I'm going to do, I will just say this count A. Okay, here we'll be selecting this entirely. Bracket close. Divide by and we'll add this as a 4 over here and hit a enter button. We'll drag it at the bottom and keep it like this. On this percentage symbol at the top, right? So if I say 1, it will give me the 75% is equal to sign. Type 100% over here and minus your this, which is H5 for the completion percentage, and hit a enter button. Okay, so this is my remaining percentage option. Okay. Quick analysis, and you can simply add a bars over here, right? Simply select this, add a data bars like this. And now what you can do, go to the conditional formatting, manage rules. Here you can see that bar to be shown over here. Let's double click edit rule, and here you can change that color, okay, and turn on this option show bars only. Hit a OK button over here and hit OK. Good. So you will do the same thing. Let's select this and manage rules once again. Let's click this edit rule, show bars only. This time we will select red, and here we'll keep it by bar direction from right to left and hit a OK button. Let's hit a OK button like this. Cool. Any moment a manager can see what's done, what's in progress, and what still needs a attention. This is how spreadsheet supports decision, not by looking a fancy, but by staying a reliable. Cool. I hope you found this useful, folks. So please don't forget to subscribe us. Thanks for watching. Have a great day ahead.